Alright, what is up, guys? We're back. Episode 8 of Race to Gold. It's Rob Dubflub and Narwhal Assassin. Greg sounds pretty tired. Alright, we're on grind. Team Deathmatch, you know it. Got the trusty scar. And got Siberia camo. I'm pretty sure I'm like maybe one or two or three headshots away. Probably one or two headshots away from Choco, which is the next camo I need. And I don't know how I just got a hit marker, but I did. So, peace. And that guy almost just got a quad feed on me. And, oh, this map's gonna have a lot of snipers.
Fucking campers. I'm gonna hate this map.
No, they're all snipers, too.
This map is gonna suck.
I know, this map is all snipers. You ain't going to spawn in here. Alright, so I'm 4-0, actually. I don't know how that happened. Ah! No! Oh my god, I stopped because I had to itch my eye, so I wasn't... Oh, I should have killed that guy! Should have been 5-0, I should have had a UAV. From the UAV, I would have gotten the thingy. Darn it! You're wrecked. Oh my god, dude.
You don't know how ham I just went.
How ham did you just go? Nice. Right, that's the double kill. Oh, okay, that guy was ready for me. How does that have no recoil?
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed.
Alright, where are we going? Where are the peeps at? Peeps here? Yes, they are. I probably should have gotten a headshot on that. Thinking back on it, I should have took my time. How's it going on your end, Greg?
Alright.
Alright, Greg is 11-2? The hell, that's more than alright. How did that guy kill me?
Just alright. I'm not even feeling that good, brah.
Brah. Okay, I got killed. Alright. We gotta dodge all these sniper bullets. Okay. Alright, we got, Choco Camo, that's 30. 30 headshots. Okay, yeah, that guy killed me.
Fuck.
And I got an ED tech, because I'm totally gonna use that.
Oh my god, I can't kill anyone anymore. All my luck has run out. Oh my god.
Bro, how do you know I'm there? Alrighty.
No way, I should have killed that guy.
Oh man, I could have had a pretty good feed. Not a feed. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for saying feed.
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed.
I could have had quite a bit of kills. That sounds better. I'm like one of the people that's like, no, you don't say feeder, you say sniper. Everyone's like, oh, trick shotter. Are you a trick shotter or a feeder? It's like, I'm a sniper. I'm not a feeder. Feeder just sounds retarded. What do you guys think? Do you guys think it's better to say... Shoot. Damn it. Do you guys think it's... Oh, we won. 19-10. Greg won 21-8, dude. You can't say that's alright.
I got an AGR.
You did? In a care package? Yeah. Or score streak?
No.
Oh my god. Why you shoot him in the dick, bruh? Like, that's gonna hurt. Man, alright. But anyways, what do you guys think? Do you think it should be a sniper or a feeder? Because I personally, I think feeder just sounds stupid. Feeder just sounds stupid. Like, you want to be a sniper or a trick shot?
I got the smile reticle.
Nice.
Oh, I got target finder.
Oh, God. Alright, I'm actually pretty close to level... Dude, Greg, top of the leaderboard.
Woo!
Alrighty. I got the Choco camo. Got a rocket. I kind of want to try select fire just for a game. Just to see what it's like. But you'll find out if I do that in the next episode. Greg, take us out.
Peace.